When I'm riding through your hood, east side, be with me. Put a pole at his chromosome, meet with me.
I'm back, nigga. Any nigga got a problem with it, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy T, and I'm back with another video, man. And today, we're going to be talking about Mo 3 and Trap Boy Freddy. Alright, so look, man. Mo 3, shout out Mo 3, man. You know, in the middle of this coronavirus situation, you know, a lot of the working class, 9 to 5, niggas struggling. Can't pay bills, need money for food, rent, you know, gotta take care of them children, etc., etc. So Mo 3 went on Instagram and he made a post, a video post, and he offered to pay a few families rent for them, you know what I'm saying? I think it was like 3 or 4 families, don't quote me on that. But like always, I'm gonna play the video footage for y'all at the end of the commentary, so just stay tuned. But yeah, shout out 3, man, that's pretty dope. But Say Cheese had posted the post of Mo 3 saying that he gonna do this for a few families, and Trap Boy Freddy was in the comment section, and he just put stepson, you know what I'm saying, calling Mo 3 a stepson. Don't quote me on this, but I believe Trap Boy Freddy did something similar like a few days before or something, like help some families out, and so he's calling Mo 3 his stepson because, you know, monkey see monkey do, copycat type thing, you know. But Mo 3 definitely got word and he feels some type of way about it because he dropped down in the comment section as well, and he wrote, and I'm gonna read this verbatim for y'all right quick, you know what I'm saying. He wrote, "I can't see my op comment because he blocked me, but tell him I'm going to step on him. Pussy." Laughing emoji. Middle finger. So, evidently, you know, fans went back to Mo 3 like, Trap Boy talking crazy about you. And Mo 3 letting it be known he can't even see what Trap Boy wrote about him because he got him blocked. It's crazy, man. It's nonsense, man. Both of y'all giving back in a time when people need it. So what's the argument, bro? You know, why is this even a thing? Like, bro, he giving back just like you gave back, just like other people gave back. And it's a good deed, especially in a time like this with this corona shit. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, hey, them niggas beefing, so. Trap Boy, I feel you. Talk your talk. Well, if he copying you, hey, talk your talk. So I feel you. I can't even be mad at it. You feel me? But shout out to them both, though, because, you know, that's something to salute right there. Y'all ain't have to do that, but y'all did it. But anyway, how y'all feel about this, man? Let me know in the comment section, bro. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell, man. Hey, man, follow me on Instagram. TZF baby 252. About to leave y'all the footage right now when I'm gone.
Mo 3, Osama 3 line, aka Welcome Down Trey. I need y'all to tag 3 less fortunate families. I'm gonna pull up, pop out, pay their rent. Yeah, I'm talking about tag their living situation and everything, kids, anything, like your granny, anybody, you know what I'm saying, that need it. I'm gonna pull up myself and pay their rent just like that. Come on, let's get it.
Your little sad Alice played for 2 families. Now we out here. Yeah, man, my boy, how many kids you got?
5 kids.
Yeah, I know how it is. Look at the little youngsters. We paying rent like the radio station do. It's just Mo 3.
Just 3.
It's just 3.
Yeah. Real 100.
Real 100.
HSM.
Yeah, that way. Yeah, I'll be just. Yeah, they shy. Nah, man, we coming to the next family. You understand me? We paying rent today.
That wasn't that.
We just blessed another family, you know what I'm saying? Hard working lady right here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hard working lady.
Que trabaja muy fuerte. Soy mujer trabajadora.
Gracias.
You welcome, you welcome. Yeah, man, we out here, man. You welcome. Yeah, man, we out here, man. Come to a family new year. We still pulling. This the first family out here.
Thank you, this is a blessing too. Thank you so much.
You're good mama.
God is good, ain't it? All the time.
Good mama. She said, she said, is them real Hondas? Yeah, they real. They gonna pay your rent.
Yeah. Yeah, real, man. Look, y'all. Yeah, I ain't know they were real, though. They real for real, though. Serious
business. Serious business. Out here in Sun Valley, Texas, man. Out here in the sunny. It's sunny out here, too. Hey, hey.
Prolific.
Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry.